Hi guys, welcome to Techim channel. Hope you're doing well. In this video I'm going to be showing you how to bulk emails in Gmail and delete before a specific date. So let's go to the Gmail first. Go to Gmail account and log into it. After login, you'll find here this icon like show search options. Click on this and then you'll find here a form like this. Then you have to put here the date. You can see a date within. Put the date. You can see the dates like this. Then you can go to that search option and choose specific box like inbox or any folder, drafts, chats. I'm going inbox. Click on search. Then you can see here in this specific date you'll find all of your mails. Now if you want to delete these mails, you can delete it from here like one by one, or if you want to delete all together, click on this and go here, delete. Okay, so I'm undoing it. I don't need to delete. Okay, I'm finding here drafts, trash. Yeah, you can find all of your deleted messages in trash, and if you want to delete it permanently, you can do it by here again. Okay, so yeah guys, this is how you can do this. So guys, if you find this video helpful, then please give a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much for watching the video.